Hi there, my name is Dr. Desiree Yazdan. I'm a cosmetic dentist in Newport Beach, and I really wanted to talk to you guys today about activated charcoal. So activated charcoal has been used for years in medicine, actually, as kind of a way for helping absorb poison from the body and in the stomach. But lately, it's become a trend to use as a beauty product to whiten your teeth. The thing is, the long-term effects of it have not been documented. So of course you're gonna think that it's making your teeth whiter because in the beginning, it's removing surface staining and then it starts removing your enamel. And here's the thing, your enamel, once it's worn away, you can never get it back. So it'll end up causing some irreversible damage. And as you wear away your enamel, it'll actually make your teeth appear darker because the underlying tooth structure underneath the enamel is called the dentin, and that's much darker. So you're brushing away your enamel, the dentin is coming through, and at the same time that your teeth are starting to look darker, you're also probably brushing away some of your gum tissue. So there are so many products on the market that are safe, that are documented, and that are effective. I recommend using one of those. Just talk to your dentist or talk to me about it, about what would be best for you, and get a product that actually is known to whiten your teeth safely and effectively. If you're looking to have your teeth whitened, it's important to just talk to your dentist or talk to a dentist about it. And I hope you enjoyed these tips. Just be careful what's out there in social media and what's a trend, because sometimes trendy things are not actually safe and they're not effective. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any other questions, leave it in a comment below and I will try to make another video about it. Until then, please subscribe to my YouTube channel so I can keep making videos for you, and make sure to follow me on Instagram. It's at Dr. Yazdan.